In this tutorial, I'm showing how to quickly letter or any draft in Word with Excel link. This feature helps to those people who are draft in Word in daily or weekly or any period with so many copies to their recipient person. For any sales letter, order letters, business letter, official and other formal letters. Normally, you may draft manually in Word. That will be so many time consuming. But if you draft with Excel link input system, that will be so easy, time saving, accuracy your drafting system with many copies together. Suppose these are my drafting like a business letter. Included here different variant information like date, product name, recipient information, any numerical like quantity, value, inward express and other things. So here keep some fixed word as same, but some changeable information like date, product name, recipient name, any numerical data. You can link with Excel file for quickly support your drafting any letter. Just format this change from Excel link. For this step, first writing and designing your letter as per Word document, one or more than one page, and determine that which content art need to change that will be linked from your Excel file. Let's suppose this is my pre-designed letter and this is my Excel file. Now I want to link Excel cell data to Word file. So I want to link this data to my Word file. You can add one or more as you want, like the same way. So first I link product name, just copy cell data, then go to Word file, select place, then paste special, then paste link, then select unformatted text and OK. And same way link others information like date, quantity, amount and inward express. After linking all cell data, now you just reformatted your Word file for font size, margin and any other as per Word style. You can same process link and formatted more than one page letter. Here I link 6 pages with different information from Excel to Word file. Imagine that every day you draft one or more letter manually in Word file. But if you follow this step, that will be time save and accuracy your drafting system. Just type your variant information like for date, product name and others in Excel, not Word. That will automatically update in Word file. After all link create, then Word file and Excel file should be saved and close. Let's suppose you starting draft letter. First open Word file and press yes for update link. And now input your information in Excel for letter 1, date, product name, quantity, amount, inward access. For letter 2, letter 3, for letter 4, for letter 5, for letter 6. Now see that all information are inserted from Excel to Word that are help to quickly draft letter. Thanks for watching. Hope these are helpful for you. You can like, share, comments and subscribe my channel for more views.